And his music for this short program is George Gershwin's Summertime. Lovely start. Triple flip, easy as you like. And there's the triple axel. This is his forte. He can really sell the program. He's got to focus here. Setting up the look. Ooh, completely wrong on that. Lutz looking for the combination. That is going to hurt him. He's getting the levels on the spins, but a little slow. Just fabulous. Oh, what a shame. That mistake on the combination will be expensive, but any young skaters watching this, just take credit of how he came back. It didn't matter. If you joined the program halfway through in that footwork, you would never know that he just made a mistake on the combination, and that is so important. He worked on that second mark as hard as he possibly could through the second half of the program. And you know that second mark's going to be good. There's Nikolai Morozov, who really is sensational at putting together programs of that sort of caliber. Really entertaining, ticking all the boxes, except in that combination. Here's the start. Nice on the triple flip. Think he's going to get an edge deduction going into that. Should be on a back inside edge on that left foot, but he was on an outside, so almost a Lutz, and there it is on that combination. Just watch this, watch him go. Great, the eye contact with the judges. Really getting them on board with the program. Working so hard, and that is his forte. When he gets it all together, he's something to behold. Well, the triple Lutz proving to be elusive today for the men. That 70.68, the target, he's not going to get close to that. But you know he's going to have a good second mark. Skating skills were great. Transition was good. The program and choreography, superb. Loved the presentation. Such a shame because it started off so well. Was planning to do a quadruple Salco at the beginning, but made the change for the flip. He's for sure going to get an edge deduction on that after seeing that slow-mo. They won't let that one go. So that, of course, will affect his grade of execution on that, or should do. Judges looking at some of those elements again. Remember, the judges have all got their slow motion replay. They can call up any of the elements again just to have a look. Technical specialist checking the edges, checking the rotation on all the jumps. Don't think he was short on rotation on anything, apart from that combination, of course. Look at that curve.